everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to delete audience on Mailchimp. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming updates from us. Start off by opening up your web browser and log into Mailchimp account. Type in www.mailchimp.com and press enter. Log into your Mailchimp account. Once you're logged into your Mailchimp account, go and mouse over to your profile at the upper right hand corner and click on audience. You can easily delete an audience in Mailchimp, but remember to make a wise choice regarding this since you might lose important data about your contacts. Sometimes, if it is necessary to delete an audience on Mailchimp, then from this audience dashboard page, click on Manage Audience at the upper right hand. Click on View Audiences in the pop-up and a list of audiences will be displayed on the screen. Select the audience that you would like to remove or delete and click on the Delete button at the top. Once you do that, you'll be able to see this kind of a pop-up that says if you are sure you'd like to delete your audience or not, type in delete just like it is shown in the display above. And finally click on delete. And there you have successfully deleted an audience on Mailchimp. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.